President Rozier and the National Bar for this extraordinary honor. Heman Sweatt is associated with higher education, and so when I received the communication from Madam President, I started crying, and my assistant wanted to know what had happened, and I said, I can't even breathe. So I'm thankful. I want to thank as well those who have brought me this far and allowed me the opportunity to serve in a number of positions, including the chair of